Friends, I hope you enjoyed our last video in which we shared with you 5 tips on increasing your productivity when working from home. If you missed it, you can find the link in the last slide of this video. Recollect what the 5 tips were. Firstly, start the day with an exercise perk. Second, get ready as you would normally do for office. Thirdly, start your day with a conference call with your team. Fourthly, use technology to work in collaboration for 2 to 3 hours on a daily basis. And lastly, create a workspace that works. I hope you have used these tips and your productivity has improved. Let me share a few more tips with you. Home is being seen as the most productive place to work. However, to make this happen, you will need to implement a few things. Sure, clarity of work hours. This became a major pain point for me. I realized I was getting too tired and stressed out when working from home because I did not follow this essential tip myself. Working from home can create an always-on mindset, causing people to work too long and too hard. This leads in becoming less productive and also frustrating. To make it clear within your team as to which are the working hours, follow these unless it is of utmost importance. Secondly, minimize distractions. Which distractions tend to affect you most? Maybe you get caught up doing household chores or suffer interruptions from family or friends. Beating these distractions could be as simple as shutting the door or informing your family specific times for which you will be unavailable. Take a break and reward yourself. Take a break every 2 hours. Walk around a bit and interact with your family. Reward yourself with your favorite tea or coffee. During present times, my rewards are drinking a glass of lime water in lukewarm water and eating a banana once every day. This acts as a reward as also increases my immunity. Create a happy environment in the house by being helpful. Distribute household jobs amongst you and your spouse. This is also a good time to involve your children in doing small chores. This will not only make everyone's life easier, but will build happy memories that you all can remember and laugh about in the future. I never realized how much happiness washing utensils would give me. But that's what I have been entrusted with nowadays. And I love the smile on my wife's face when I come out of the kitchen. Or could it be? It is a sadistic smile? I wonder. Nevertheless, I still like to see her smiling and being happy. Learn something new or do something you always wish to do. Learning has been widely documented by researchers as the single variable tied most directly to improved health and longevity. And when people are intensely engaged in doing and learning new things, their well-being and happiness can blossom. Do spend time with your dear ones. I've been running so hard in my past that I have not given much time to my children. They are both working and living in different cities today, so I can't do what I'm suggesting to you to do. But you have this opportunity, so make the most of it and get to know them better and laugh more with them. There are numerous advantages to working from home, but there are many challenges too, such as staying focused and doing your best work. You will become more productive as well as happy if you follow these 5 tips and tricks. Best of luck, stay happy and healthy.